With their fast moves and impressive shots, NBA players like J.R. Smith are wowing the crowds, not in America, but here in China. The former Denver Nugget signed a contract to play on the fledgling Chinese League after a labor dispute back home threatened to lock him and other players out of the U.S. season. Yet at the 11th hour, the NBA resolved its dispute, frustrating players who have no legal way to get back in the American game till China's competition ends.
It's tough, you know, because I still get to watch the games, watch all my friends playing against each other and playing in the NBA. I mean, it's great, but at the same time, I got to live with decisions I made.
So for now, the Denver Nugget is a golden bull, racking up points for a factory town known for minting socks more than sportsmen and promoting it this Chinese New Year.
Say it again.
Xin nian kuai le.
Compared to home, he says the play here is more aggressive, as are the fans.
China has hundreds of millions of basketball fans. Most of them love the NBA, and they want to see more of its stars playing here.
They help educate our local players, this fan says, and act as role models. Despite his popularity, Smith's unconventional style has irked sports officials, who say he's too demanding and not a team player. He's asked for better housing for him and his family, a personal chef, and when he complained of a knee injury, he aroused suspicions that he might be looking for a way out of China's rigid state-run sports system, a charge he denies.
It's kind of taking away the love of the game away. You know, basketball shouldn't be something you're forced to do. You know, it should be something you love to do and you enjoy to do.
It's an experience, though, that he will remember when he returns after March.
I take my hat off to a lot of guys that play in the NBA back home. You know, we're so accustomed to having about 8 or 9 guys, and it's always like 1 or 2 foreign guys on the team in the league back home. But now I'm a foreign guy, so it's the shoes on the other foot a little bit.
A foot firmly planted in China till the season here wraps up.
Yeah.
Eunice Yoon, CNN, Beijing.